Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set a custom homepage in Google Chrome on a mobile device, such as an Android phone or iPhone. This will either add or change where the home icon takes you in the top left of Chrome. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To set a custom homepage in Chrome on mobile, open Chrome and tap on the three dots icon in the top right. Now choose Settings from the list. In the settings, scroll down and tap on Homepage. It should be at the top of the Advanced Settings section. Turn on the homepage if it isn't already, with the toggle switch at the top. You can select either for the homepage to be Chrome's own homepage, or if you choose the option below this, you can input a custom link that will be your new homepage. For example, you could enter youtube.com. After entering or pasting the link in the box, tap the back button and exit the settings. You can now test it out by tapping on the homepage button in the top left. And so that is how to set a custom homepage in Google Chrome on a mobile device. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.